We have an update tonight on a subway shooting in Cypress Hills, Brooklyn. Police now have a photo of the person who fired shots on board an A-train. The NYPD released this image today of the person suspected of shooting a 28-year-old man after an argument yesterday afternoon. Panicked passengers got on the floor as the train pulled into the Grant Avenue station. That's where police say the suspect took off. The victim in this case did survive.